I would really like some opinions from people in the, it doesn't have to be in the comments, DM me, whatever, but I really need some help figuring out if I should try to do this ride to St. Cloud or not. Well, and not just if I should do it, but when I should do it, if I should. I mean, if I say no to St. Cloud, like long term, that means no to Headwaters and no to Gulf. No, I just got too many people asking me to do things. Maybe I'll be able to catch up on Monday, aka Memorial Day. Step at a time, so just gotta get to Monday, so maybe I think I'd like to be a delivery driver or a delivery bike person, but don't make enough.